So tonight, as we bid farewell to Shabbat, the sun has set, the stars will be up pretty soon. We bid farewell to Shabbat with the ceremony of Hakkalah, which means separation. And just as we usher in Shabbat with the flame of the candle, with the sweetness of the wine, we add spices to Hadalah, we also bid farewell to Shabbat as well with some of the same symbols. Tonight especially, as we go from Hadalah, not only to the seventh end of Hanukkah, but also to the Chuppah, we just think of the power of the flames. And we think of the brightness of the flames that we'll see from the Havdalah candle, from the Chanukiah, from the Chanukah menorah. And that brightness and that light will just shine upon you, Katie and Jeremy, for this moment
Thank you.
Sing the blessings together. The second is exchanging something of value, which will happen with the rings. And the third is a time of togetherness right after the ceremony called Ichud. So first we're going to sign the ketubah. Ketubah was an ancient wedding, almost like an ancient wedding license, really sort of a contract. And in ancient times, basically, the father of the bride would transfer all responsibility, almost like property transfer, to the groom with this legal document. That's not how we often operate in this day and age. And, you know, knowing Katie as we all do, she would not want to be exchanged or would not want to be a part of that So Jeremy and Katie have created this beautiful ketubah, and they have these and they have chosen words, they've chosen text, which really reflects their common and their shared values. So I'm going to read it first, and the witnesses are. On the first day of the week, the first day of the month of Tevet, in the year 5776, corresponding to the 12th day of the month of December, in the year 2015, here in Los Angeles, California, in the presence of family and friends, the bride, Katie Rose Hulbert, daughter of Randall and Vicky, and the groom, Jeremy Adam Vanderhall, son of Andre and Melinda, have entered the covenant of marriage. As beloved and friends, we choose to walk life's path together. We vow to establish a home open to all of life's potential, a home based on love and understanding, a home built on the foundations of our traditions and nurtured by the values of our families. We promise to be ever accepting of one another while treasuring each other's individuality, to comfort and support each other through life's disappointments and sorrows, to revel in each other's joys and accomplishments, and to share our hopes and dreams. We will strive for an intimacy that will allow us to fulfill this promise and permit us to become the persons we are yet to be. May we live each day as the first, the last, and the only day we will have with each other. With our community of friends and family as witness, we now combine our separate faiths into one. All herein is forever valid and binding. Hakol Sharir Hayam. Sound good?